Hello, my lovely dolly friends. Welcome back to Gaynor's Happy Place. And this is just a short video of my new full body silicone, Caitlin, who I opened recently. So if you haven't seen the box opening, please go back and have a look. And some of you have realised that she was purchased from Chrissy's Cuddles. Which was a lady I'm afraid I didn't follow, but obviously I am now. So some of you recognised her from Chrissy's channel. Here she is, and this is her first outfit that I've put her in. And I picked the white one with the lace, which you would have seen in the box opening. But I also added this onesie, which has got a little collar on it. So this is her first outfit. There's a close-up of her face. And as you see, there's her little tiny tongue. I love her so much. Can't stop looking at her. And every time I have to take her back upstairs when Darren comes home, I'm like, I want to go back up and have a look at her. I want to bring her back down. So because he's at work, she comes down and sits with me. She's still got her rabbit with her. Look at those fingers, look. The one pointing up, and then there's the other hand. Beautiful outfit this is. Chris has got some good taste with clothes, and she's got her patent leather shoes on, and I've put her on this blanket, which I had in another box opening. So she's spending the day with me today in her first outfit. So welcome, my little Caitlin. 21 inches, and I'll have to show you a video of the difference in size between her and my smallest silicone baby. So until next time, hope you enjoyed seeing little Caitlin in her first outfit. See you all again soon. Bye for now.